God. All this for an atmosphere processor. What is this place?
Another aqueduct. How many do they need?
If it really is like Omnigel, that fluid could be what's keeping this place going.
Are those roads down there? I can't even see where they end.
Up there! More remnants!
Watch the edges!
Way ahead of you!
Don't let them get above us!
Keep up the pressure! We're almost through!
Good.
Some things down here work, and some don't.
Perhaps to direct and assist manual reactivation of the vault, or to mislead intruders.
Great.
Is that a good idea?
Nothing ventured, nothing gained.
It would take years to tunnel a place this big.
And good reasons to build it.
That's one way to light a room. The atmosphere processor we found before didn't need all these steps. Dad just interfaced with it directly.
And it didn't work out so great.
Direct intervention was necessary in that case, but clearly unwise.
Look how high it is. Might be another gravity well?
The well's sealed.
Damn. Maybe we can use the conduit for emergency power, same as before. The conduit splits and goes through each of those devices.
Interfacing may complete the circuit and allow the well to open.
It gets us to the system lockdown. Let's try.
Better safe than sorry! Take them out! Focus on the remnants!
Ah.
This device appears defensive in nature.
Device is online and makes a shield? At least it's friendly.
Layers and layers of defenses. If they're defenses.
The remnant are just full of surprises.
They get mad when we get close or interface with their tech. Interesting.
And is it programming or some sort of instinct? All these mysteries. Something big is happening in Andromeda, Ryder. Something magnificent.
Let's find that system lockdown. Okay, let's hit the other console and complete that circuit.
Power restored to the gravity well. The conduit leads down. Conduit fluid pressure is variable. There could be activity below.
Then let's dig deeper.
Unknown. Radiation counts indicate the vault has been offline for several hundred years.
Around the time the Scourge appeared? That can't be a coincidence. Maybe the Scourge is why all this tech was abandoned? Crap. The conduit sprang a leak.
Careful! No way you can interface with the console like that.
And no fluid means no power. Damn it! Maybe that's why those devices up above were turned off. We're not turning back now. There has to be some way to fix the leak. A gauntlet, or maybe a hand tool.
Our scientists will love it either way. Hey.
Ryder! Up here! What happened? I can't get any doors to work.
The conduit's breached!
Hey, wait! The observers were using weird laser frequencies to fix a broken wall back there. I can send the frequencies to your Omni-tool. Maybe they can patch up the conduit?
And... received! I'll give them a shot! The system's responding to those frequencies! Just a patch job, but it should hold!
Nice work! If it's fixed, that console should work now!
Looks like it worked.
There's even a bridge! You're a pal, Ryder!
Where are you going?
We've got to be close to the system lockdown by now. First one gets the glory!
We'll catch up. Let's see if we powered up a way out of here. Look at that.
How do we get across?
That did it.
Watch your step. It's still a long drop. Wait. Plants? All the way down here?
You see them too? Thought all the gravity fun had messed up my eyes.
No sunlight, no water. They should all be dead.
The source of the system lockdown may yield more information. We appear to be close.
Glad I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Company!
Thank you.
people.
Looks like a side room. Still, could be anything in here.
Oh. Nope.
It'll be fine.
There... No. Just the light.
See? Absolutely fine. It's okay. It's fine.
Knew it. Phew. Come on.
It made a new path. I think that's the right way.
Observers coming up at us!
A dozen observers flying around a waterfall like a flock of birds. It's amazing. This really is their habitat.
We'll be out of their way soon.
Not too soon, right? You wouldn't believe the data I'm getting.
Armor hydraulics compensating.
Oh, that bit's slippery.
Where does that go? We're two gravity wells down already, and this place goes even deeper. What's at the bottom?
Let's not find out the hard way.
Ryder, I think I got it. This relic is some...
More remnant back here.
Look at all those data patterns. It's practically a library.
You're kidding.
I'm looking at it right now.
And I went the other way? Crap. I'd kill to be standing where you are.
Severe data corruption detected.
Is there anything left?
A possible reference to EOS, and a term that could... Severe data corruption. Unable to recover information. That should complete the glyphs, Pathfinder.
All that time on EOS. This was right under our feet.
Dad would have really loved this place.
Nothing hooked him like the unknown.
Someday Scott could be exploring down here. Too far, even for jump jets.
That is cool. We'll never be able to describe all this. People will have to see it for themselves.
Feel that? This whole platform's resonating with something. We must be close. No question. This is the heart of the vault.
I've never seen anything like it.
All conduits converge here, Pathfinder.
That must be the lockdown console. Off. I don't think we can burn through that.
Back of my neck's doing that thing. We just see the air's fresh even without a helmet. How's that possible?
Huh. Any thoughts, Sam?
Unknown. Though it appears related to the lockdown, an in-depth study may reveal its purpose. The system lockdown is disabled. The vault and the atmosphere processor should return to full operation.
Ryder, you fixed the lockdown, didn't you?
The whole place is lighting up. Power readings are off the chart. Really, really off the chart.
But if it's back online, we should be good, too.
Should we...
Go! Pete!
RCB, get back to the entrance, now!
I saw it! What is that thing?
Don't risk it, just go! Watch out, Fizz!
It would be wise to escape, Ryder.
I know, Sam!
Console is attempting surface reconnection.
On!
Vault restart is now complete.
That was... Talk about a rush!
We have to be more careful. That field almost disintegrated us.
But it didn't. You want to focus on that, or the cool vault you just activated?
Atmosphere processor is online. Recovering last console activity.
Is that the Helios cluster?
Yeah. There we are. That's Eos.
Whoa. Did restarting the system do that?
If that light is us, then... all these points could be vaults on other worlds. Dormant like this one.
Maybe. But why is there a whole network of them? What's all this for?
This tech can create observers from nowhere or ravage a whole planet. And that's just what we've seen. The bots, those plants back there, the atmosphere processors.
Back home, some corporation hit a desert world with an ice comet. They changed the atmosphere to bring rain.
To help it support life.
That first processor we saw was making things worse, but maybe it malfunctioned.
Is that what these builders were trying to do? Make worlds habitable? Even terraform a whole cluster?
Hey, look there. That's different. Maybe it's active? We've gotta go see.
Sam?
Extrapolating. These coordinates lie beyond the space we have currently surveyed, Pathfinder.
Mark it on our charts. We need more to go on. Let's head up to the surface. I could use some fresh air. that sky.
How? No atmosphere processor works that fast.
If this effect is representative, Pathfinder, air and moisture patterns will show noticeable improvement. Eos could support an outpost.
A foothold. That's all we need. Just enough to begin. This remnant technology could be the key to our survival, if we can't control it.
You can. Kind of. Still, wouldn't hurt to find a manual.
We've got a lead. Sam marked it on the charts down there. That site is active, whatever it is. Who knows what we'll find there.
We? You want to come along?
I want to know what makes the remnant tick. You've got a key to their technology. Or a crowbar, at least.
I don't know. We're a team. You like working solo.
Sure, but we don't have to be joined at the hip to solve all this. Come on.
All right. Pack what you need and...
Data pad, toothbrush, clean underwear, that'll do.
I'll catch up with you.
Well, this will be interesting.
Now for our new outpost.
You have already logged an ideal site. Nav point noted. Updating Tempest.
The Nexus is on pins and needles, Ryder. Pods are inbound and ready.
I make it look so easy.
How far down do you think it goes?
I'll let you know.
Taking us.
Embrace the unknown, Ryder. Now this is more like it.
Looks like a bunker. Or a vault.
Whatever you call it. The controls for that atmosphere processor might be down here somewhere.
Let's find out.
Anything could be important. Let's be thorough.
Power. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
Pathfinder, a conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
This door should be working.
It's got power, right? Do we need a password?
I see the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, it leads out of the room.
What about these holographic patterns? Can you scan one? Wow, I really was just scratching the surface.
Shouldn't it be warmer this deep underground?
Now that's interesting.
Here's the rock you kicked down here. Safe and sound.